Releases the hammer, and Mark Burton brings it down. Cascades go.